was it? All over Arkham City. Batman's here. There must be something else going on, right?
Strange, then Joker. Who's gonna be next?
The bat's here! Damn, gun's jammed! Come on, there's a pike wolf down!
Face or legs? Which one do I break first?
No, don't hurt me. I'll talk.
Of course you will.
since he got in here. He's probably dead already. I'm heading straight out of Gotham stinking city. Hell, I'll even give Bloodhaven a shot. Anywhere but here.
Strange was in the tower when it blew. Now he's all over Arkham City.
Thank you.
got put in Arkham City. I'd like to get 5 minutes with that rich son of a bitch.
Batman! It's Batman!
I told you I would find her.
Thank you, Batman. I am sorry I doubted you.
Just fix her and quit this life. You're better than this.
I will fix you.
on TV right now.
Next, are they gonna build a bigger prison or what?
way! He went this way! This way!
Huh?
Dare lie to me. I'll know.
Oh, please. This is all I know.
Thank you.
man! Run away! Hide! I see you're too scared to face me!
Halloween, Halloween, All Saints' Day. Wake up the witches, or someone will pay.
back, chicken!
Or a telephone exchange. How come those things work anyway?
Looks like another victim of the identity thief. I need to scan the area to see if there are any more clues to his identity and whereabouts. The MO is the same as for the previous victim. First, the killer paralyzes the vocal cords and then removes the face before bandaging up the head. It's definitely him, and it looks like he's stepping up his attacks. A crime with this level of precision requires weeks of premeditation. These aren't just random attacks. Oracle, I've reconstructed a clean set of fingerprints, but there's no match to anything in the Gotham criminal databases. I'm uploading the prints to you now. Check these against every record in the country.
Batman, I found a match for the print, but there must be a mistake. This can't be correct.
Who do the prints belong to?
You. These are Bruce Wayne's fingerprints. How's that possible?
I have no idea.
Bruce, I don't know how to say this, but...
What's wrong, Barbara?
I've been thinking about the identity theft case. Don't get angry. But how can you actually be sure that it wasn't you who killed those people? I mean, they were your fingerprints at the scene.
What did you say?
Not intentionally, but clearly you're not well. That place is full of maniacs who could take advantage of a situation like that. Think about it. What if Crane got to you again? You know Strange's reputation. Maybe he planted the idea back when you met him. I don't like it, but...
It wasn't me. I'm sure it wasn't.
Yeah, of course. I'm sorry. I just, well, you know...
Another victim. Sooner or later, the killer will slip up. Let's hope it's this time. Someone has taken a lot of care to cover their tracks. They used bleach to destroy any forensic evidence at the crime scene. As with the others, the victim's face was removed pre-mortem with surgical precision. The care taken suggests the killer is more concerned with the parts he's taking than what he leaves behind. Sometimes the lack of evidence is all you need. I'll filter for particles of the bleach and see who was so determined to cover their tracks. Killed that man and dumped his body back there. Why did you take his face?
It wasn't me. I just dumped the body. He told me to use bleach to clean it up.
Who told you?
Wayne, you know, the rich guy.
You're lying to me.
I'm not. There's an alley near the courtroom. That's where he is. He's crazy, man. You don't want to go in there.
Status. How are people gonna know what I'm...
Oh, yeah. I've been locked up in some freaky-ass prison.
Thank you. This is the journal of Dr. Thomas Elliot. My work is complete. The pain, though still present, has been worth it. He will suffer for what he did to me. He will suffer the way I have suffered. As I look in the mirror, I understand how Leonardo felt when he finished the Mona Lisa. How Michelangelo felt when David was complete. My work has taken too long. But now it's time for my masterpiece to be unveiled. My new face is ready.
I couldn't have put it better myself. I take it you're here to stop me?
What do you think?
I think you're too late.
You're a killer, a psychopath. I will stop you.
Really?
But you look just like
Bruce Wayne. It took time, of course, to find the perfect donors, to graft on the flesh, and finally to lose myself in order to create this.
Six people died.
Unfortunate, but necessary to complete my plan.
Why?
Would you believe good old-fashioned revenge? To be honest, I don't care if you do. Wayne will suffer, and you will not stop me. I can see you have your hands full with Arkham City, but it's time for me to leave now. Pray we do not meet again. Next time, I will not be in such a generous mood.
Close the file on the identity thief, Oracle.
Have you caught him?
No. Prepare a new file on Dr. Thomas Elliot. I'm uploading all the details from his surgery.
Elliot? The famous surgeon? Didn't you used to be friends?
We were. A long time ago.
So he was the identity thief? Hang on. This says he used the faces he collected to make a new one that looked like yours. I mean, Bruce Wayne's. Is he crazy? No offense. Are you going after him?
He's gone. He's left Arkham City. I'll hunt him down tomorrow.